Kole Wetlands, an internationally important Ramsar site, was recently seen in news as it have been facing a threat of Cabomba furcuta, an alien invasion species. It is native to South America and is also called as pink bloom. Kole Wetlands are the largest brackish humid tropical wetlands in Kerala. It extends from bank of Chalkudi River to southern bank of Bharatpuzha River.